Oh my god, this fight is so trolly. This fight is so trolly. Alright. At least with Freya we can avoid the trolliness, which is very cool. Maybe Waka was better with Freya, but we'll see. Double target on Shadow, I cannot believe it. I can't believe my eyes. Shadow, you just keep using HP plus. Hopefully they will attack before us. Waka was better with Freya, though. I think I messed up a little bit here. Oh, Raijin, yeah. He's uber slow, but so good, yeah. He's as low as good. We don't have the Waka blinds now as well, so we need to be careful with that. I lost Interceptor, that's not good. Here, unfortunately. Interceptor. High jump. Ouch. Very tanky here at this stage. Yes, let's not use the AA here, let's just attack. Dodge. Yeah, we are not capping super hard here with the without Waka here. Well, Waka gives such a huge attack boost compared to Freya. But Freya gives us more safety and battery overall, I'd say. Alright. Especially in summon phase, she's gonna be good. Tsuranuku! Ouch. Don't touch my Freya. Take that. I don't know if we are doing faster or not compared to before, but I guess we are safer, so that's nice. Okay, B. Can we kill B before? My pace is fine, that's good to know. Please kill B. I don't want that all attack on my face. Good. That's good. Yeah, I don't have my playlist up at the moment. No! He didn't die! Okay. You will die with a fist. Oh boy. Please, no more weird trolliness, Mr. Mrs. I'm gonna do the same as before. Take that, take this. Paralyzed. One Dragon Breath. Dragon Breath on single target here will suck a little bit, but with Rising should hit, still hit pretty hard. We are losing the Max Brave here, so we need to Rising Special. Choose one High Jump. More high jumps. East, very good. All right. Interceptor. This is one race win.
Stay by, stay by.
fist. And a cactuar, nice. Okay, we can paralyze him again, which is what we're gonna do. Cherry Blossom, yeah. And yeah, let's summon. Interceptor. Rising with the hitting harder, very good. Freya, Rice Wind. Shadow, hit hard as a track, please, very nice. Perfect. We can paralyze him again. We can just do this. Let's use that first. Interceptor. Okay, yeah, fist. Can we kill him before he gets one turn? We can paralyze him again. We hit like a chain of paralyzes here that are pretty beautiful. Maybe we cannot do it completely, but. Oh man, that's close, that's so close. But no, we can't. Ah, we're gonna take a big HP hit, but we should be able to heal back fairly soon. Oh, never mind, we can. Oh, that, I think that was close, but he didn't get one single turn, man. Oh, Jesus Christ, that was fun. Oh yeah, man. We only took 4 breaks somehow in all of this. So yeah. Jesus Christ. In the end, we kind of cheesed it without wanting to cheese it, because he didn't get a single turn, but that was fun. Raijin putting in the work there. Cool.